the Lake Powell Recreational Area and the canyon lands. Maybe that's why this river is so clean and clear today. In the late 1930s, 1938 to be exact, the Bureau of Reclamation and the